Hello everyone, welcome to part 133. Right, so in this part, I'm going to try and enter the K Cup, or the Version 4 Cup. Then after that, it's basically going to fade away and die. So I'll do a few fights as well to get some money with this guy. The good thing is, I've got... Have I got them, or have I not? Have I used them all? Actually, no, I haven't got any. I thought I still had like one or two fish left, but I haven't. Right, okay. So in this port, I'm just going to get some money. Then when I get like, when I've got like a champion, I'll probably get some like... I'll go to the Dino Ruins and get some more meat and stuff. But for now, I'm just going to try and enter the tournament. Basically, that's the plan anyway. And win it. So my first target is trying to get 300,000 bits, like, so I'm probably going to do 4 fights and just healing then just in the tournament, and hope I can win. That's the best way of doing it. I think as soon as he's probably entered the tournament and he's won, hopefully, I don't actually know if I'll win, I might lose, but after I've entered the tournament at the very least, then, yeah, he'll fade away straight away, basically. I should have a decent chance to survive. I should win the first round, I would have thought, at least. In the K Cup. But we'll see what happens.
What?
Right, hello everyone. Welcome back to part 133. So about not telling you I was going to end the part, I had to like dash off, so kind of forgot. So this part I'm basically going to try and get Kunmon, so I've just picked any rookie will do kind of thing. So I think I've got my meat for the day, so I need to basically get this to Digivolve to the next one, which is Koromon, and then get Koromon to Digivolve into what's his name, what's his face? Oh. Into Kunmon, then get Kunmon to Digivolve, hoping to into Kabuterimon. That's the plan anyway, folks. Let's see if it works. Right, so far so good guys, this is going okay. Now, to get Argon, we need MP, HP, and Offense. And I can't remember what Gabumon is. I think it's MP something else. It might be MP, Speed, and Defense. I can't remember. Sorry, I was just looking through a few of my notes if I had it, but I found Argumons, but I can't find Gabumons, so... No, I don't have them. Okay, fine. I know I know what Argumon's requirements are, so I guess like Gabumon's are the opposite ones. So I know MP is definitely one. Because you need MP for Gabumon, you get MP for Garurumon. I think it's 24 hours since he did evolve, so I've got like another what? Probably like 15 hours left. Oh, he's tired, hold on, this is good. This will pass some time. Plus I'll also get to do 3 more training sessions like back to back. It'll probably put me down the next day so I can get 3 more meets, so just sleep for now. Bye. I think I'll get my brains up, because brains is always left behind, so I think I'll train brains up a little bit as well.
Thank you.
I think any time now he'll probably Digivolve. Well, it's been nearly 24 hours, so I wonder if he'll Digivolve in a minute. I'm not in Kimon's bed, so he does Digivolve in a minute. I'm basically... I've got no chance. So let's see what happens. Because it was about this time he was born, so it's like, it's been 24 hours. Oh, I thought he might be... I've done a lot of training, I better rest him actually. Oh, he's gonna Digivolve, and this will be Argumon probably. Again. I got Argumon last time, this is stupid. And then he went to sleep afterwards. This is Argumon, and I just don't know how to do it. You might need something like Penguinmon to do it. Oh no, I got Gabumon this time. Just what I didn't want. I could ironically actually get Garurumon and actually try to Digivolve into that thing I haven't got, because it looks like there's one ultimate I haven't had. One is Raidmon. One must be Megadrum. Is one Mega... no. What's that? That's Megadrumon. What's the other one? Oh, is the other one School Greymon? I actually found a bit of a cheap way of getting School Greymon. I might try it. Actually, might this error might actually be quite good. Yeah, this actual mini disaster is actually coming quite useful, because I can then basically use this as my advantage. Because I'll get Skull Greymon. I accidentally found a bit of a cheap way to get him online, so I'm going to see if it works. If it works, then great. Right, that's got my my MP up to 1,000 anyway, so that's a good start. MP's over 1,000, HP's over 1,000. Offense, defense, and speed, I think, are all over 100. And brains is like 100, so all my stats are like 100. So he's looking pretty good now. I want to get everything up to probably 150. Probably MP and HP's like 1,500, and everything up to like 150 at minimum, before it digivolves. 175 would be quite nice, and then 200 would be like awesome, but I don't think I'll get 200. So let's just see what happens. So I think the plan is I'll do the first day, and then I think after I've done the first day, what I'll do is I'll probably save it, call this the end of part 133, then in part 134 I'll basically train Gabimon to the Gurumon, and then I'll try the little trick to get Skull Greymon, and it shouldn't take me that long that way. So I'm hoping it'll work. So his weight's going up nicely, thank you. He's quite happy, he's quite well disciplined. He's tired, so I'll rest him. So in the next part, I will basically get Garurumon. So I'll see you for that part. Bye for now. Oh, yeah,